It's funny how many times I pretended to be someone I wasn't. Like when I met Pablo. And I never missed a single football match just to make sure he liked me. Or with Kira in college, and my room was full of Physics Digest magazines. She never even knew I failed it for the leaving. It took me a while to realise that I don't have to pretend to be someone I'm not. Now I'm just happy being me. And I'm only buying mugs that I actually like.